Jazeera, I have some good news.
Good news? That'd be nice for a change.
Eski's alive. She's on her way to the tower. Safest place in Haran. She's with my friends.
Really? Praise the mother, Kyle. Praise her name.
Hey, bud, you there? What were you and your brothers even doing in here?
We were looking for treasure. We came through a hole in the roof.
Thank you.
Okay, then tell me exactly where you are. Kid, hey! Hey! Damn it. Hey, where are you? There's nothing in here. Can you keep it down? I mean, I appreciate the cheering section, but keep that up and I'll be drowning in biters down here.
Big guy!
Hey, I'm serious. Shut up, guys. He's down. Let's get you guys out of here.
He killed him? Oh. He killed the big guy?
What? I've had about enough of your little game, fellas.
He found the keys! Go! Go!
Thank you.
is Crane. I got one of your missing people here. Deceased.
Shit. Dropping like flies. All right. Thank you.
Holy shit, how many people have they fed to the big guy already?
Piece of shit! Die, you undo! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Hey, I found a corpse. I think it's one of your people.
Fuck. I really hate to hear that. Okay, thanks.
Someone close to you?
My husband. Wouldn't go so far as to call us close, though. He never forgave me that I couldn't bear him a son. Went into town from time to time to sell our crops and go catting about. Never could keep it in his pants. But now? Now it doesn't matter, does it? Mother tells us to respect people, despite their sins. She tells us to forgive.
You've seen her with your own eyes? I mean, before the outbreak?
The mother? Sure. About a year ago. Wife of a respected officer. Her husband? Well, he was someone. Nothing like mine. But her husband died at the start of the pandemic. Well before she took charge of the children of the sun. And we all saw her for what she really is. The old legends didn't lie. Everyone knows that now. Everyone but my husband. He never had any faith. I pray for his sinful soul and hope it finds peace one day.
How'd he die?
He was a sinner, so he was punished for his sins.
A zombie attack?
Heart attack. He wasn't worthy to witness the coming of the God of the Sun. Mother says that when she finds the Sun God, our lands will be healed.
So, do you believe that?
Mother keeps us safe from the plague. Everything she says has proven true. Of course I believe it. Better put your trust in her, if you don't want to repeat my husband's mistakes.